So let's say you want to block a website on your Mac. Now you can set up a special account and use parental controls for that. But let's say you want to block yourself from going to a website. Like you want to resist the temptation of going to Facebook during the day while you're working. So you just want to block Facebook so you just can't access it through your Mac. Well, you can do this using Terminal. So let's go to Terminal. I'm just going to use Command Space and then type Terminal and launch it. And now we're going to go and block it by editing a file called the hosts file. So the way we're going to do it is we're going to type sudo, which basically is asking for super user permissions because you're going to need that to edit this file. And then pico is the name of a text editor in Terminal. And then etc hosts. It's going to ask you for your admin password. So you're going to have to type that in. Now this is what it may or may not look like. It depends if you've edited it before or if you have an older operating system you've upgraded several times. You may have some older stuff in here. But you want to use the arrow key to go down to the bottom and maybe create a little bit of a space there for the things you're going to add. And you're going to type 127.0.0.1, which is the address for your machine. That's called the local host. It's basically saying use this Mac as the location for whatever it is I'm about to say. And then you're going to type facebook.com and that's going to be on a line by itself. Now you want to do the same thing for www.facebook.com. Those are technically different domains. Now I'm going to use Control O to write and return so it writes over that file. And Control X to exit. Now I'm going to have to clear the cache because it's going to still know where Facebook.com is unless I tell it no. Assume that you have to go and refer to the host file again. So the command for that is sudo ds cache util space dash flush cache. You can see it there. Now that I've done that, Facebook should be blocked. Let's go to Safari. And I'm going to refresh Facebook. And you can see it says can't open the page because it can't establish a connection. So Facebook's essentially blocked. If I want to unblock it, I could go back, edit, hosts again, and I don't have to retype this every time. I could simply add a pound sign or number sign before the line, which means it's commented out. So it'll ignore these lines. And then I'm going to Control O, Control X, and now Facebook should work again. I still have to do the flush cache command. But now, if I refresh the page, Facebook will work again.